Once it was discovered that the Judge Rotenberg Center was using the GED, it was quite controversial and widely criticized. According to the center, the GED was only used as a last resort after positive behavioral support had failed to prevent aggressive or self-injurious behavior. But that was flat out untrue.